What? Huh, what's this about? Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigia.
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wutayan. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
How's it looking up there? Figured out what the problem is? Hey, you hear me?
You're gonna want to hear this.
I'm kind of surprised Johnny hasn't come prom.
Did you make that yourself? Right. Hey,
it's almost there. Yuffie, where are you going?
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well,
look, a Moogle.
Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? That's stupid.
Hey! After him!
Whoa! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Got you in my sight, Shinra. No way! Got you now!
Recovery time. On to the next.
Gotcha!
to bother.
After what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
Be there as soon as we can. Huh. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no!
Freeze!
Sophia.
I've got an idea about that, but let's get to a vantage point first.
With the power of his providence!
Let's get this over with. Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
I guess so.
Just that, considering what they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
That's the point. Midgar doesn't need good.
So what do you think? Aren't I just awesome?
Not that I care what else is doing.